Hey, adult leadership team. I just emailed you an outline of my message for this week, but I didn't give you a manuscript, so I wanted to give you guys a little bit more description of where I'm going with this message and the direction that I'm going to be taking it. This message is for our Back to School Bash, the Luau Night, and I want to share with the students the importance of being a mission-minded student during school and how this phase of life doesn't last very long. I was on Barna.org this morning looking up some statistics, and they were a little different than what I've heard in the past, and so I'm going to share them with you. 64% of Americans who put their faith in Jesus do so before the age of 18. 13% of Americans who put their faith in Jesus do so in between 18 and 21 years old. And then the remaining 23% of Americans who put their faith in Jesus, they take that step of faith after 21 years of age. And so we see statistically, and I'm not putting a box around God, but how people respond to the gospel happens earlier in life. Students are finding themselves in school surrounded by many, many, many unbelieving teenagers who are in this same stage of life where, again, statistically, they're more likely to follow Jesus now than they will in 10 years. So the question I'm projecting to the students is, what are you going to do about that? How are you going to represent Jesus? We are going to spend a little bit of time in Romans chapter 10, where Paul goes through this logical process of saying, well, you know, you're saved if you confess with your mouth and believe in your heart. Jesus, well, how do people do that unless they've heard the good news of Jesus? Well, the good news can't be shared unless someone preaches it. Well, how is someone going to preach unless they're sent, and who's the sent? And that's where we're hitting our students at. We're sending them to preach the good news, to go out and share with their lives and with their words the message of Jesus so that other people can hear it and then believe in their own heart, put their faith in Jesus Christ. And again, this is the life stage where they're at, where they're not going to be here forever. And so there's a little bit of urgency behind this message, a little bit of reality check. I've had some great conversations with seniors in high school who are taking action now, and they wish they would have started earlier in their teenage life. But it's never too late to start. And so we want to encourage all of our students to begin seeing themselves as ambassadors for Jesus and sharing him with the people around them. And that's where every teenager finds themselves in school most of the year. So we're going to talk about seeing their school as a mission field. We are not going to have small group times this Wednesday night. We're going to have pizza. The Kona truck is going to be here. Temporary tattoos. Nine square, basketball, octoball. We want you to spend some of that good relational time with students after the message. But in those moments of hanging out, eating pizza, playing games, we think this is a great conversation for you to have to ask the students in your small group, well, what does it mean? What does it really look like to be a Christ follower in the school system today? How can you represent Jesus well? How can you tell other people about Jesus through your lifestyle and through your words? And what is that going to look like even for your small group? Because if the students invite their friends to church, they're going to end up with you. And so these are great conversations for you to have with the students in your small group, and I encourage you to do so during the time after the message. Thank you for your understanding. Again, that's not all written out in the notes, but that's the direction I'm going with the message. I hope this video is helpful, and I look forward to seeing you guys Wednesday night. Make sure to wear a Hawaiian shirt or something along those lines for the Luau Night. And I'll see you Wednesday.